guys. I went to Savers not too long ago, and I find this. Yeah, that. I know what it is. It's a Furby. But why is it in this weird position? And there was battery acid leaking out of it. It was like all covered in battery acid. So Marissa had to take the batteries out. It doesn't work. And everything. It is just strange. Like I don't get things from Savers that look like they don't work. It's just weird.